Yeah,
all right, Sam, what happened? Tell the team.
It's running along, the WR's had some wires rubbed through.
We've got a little electric one that's plugged into the back, which we've got anyway.
Now we're missing the kickstand.
Get rid of that. That can go on the bush.
Make it better. Yeah, it as long as it doesn't.
Do you want to go up or?
I've got no leverage to right it.
Ready? Oh, just hold him there, Charlie. Ready? Yep.
Okay. We're gonna need more people on it.
Right, I think go again.
It's not grounded.
No, it's not. Try again. That's it. A little bit at a time.
Still three. Sort of. Just need a few more people, I think.
Yeah. Oop, I got ya. Nice wheelie!
It's a bit hard to get anywhere to push from it.
Yeah. Maybe one hook and one pull. Yep. Good getting here. Yeah, open circuit or closed circuit.
Yeah, we just got to see, because I don't know with the Yamaha. So keep them well apart, and I reckon this will be, it will cut out again.
Okay.
Then we'll just twist them together.
Is it in gear on neutral?
Yeah, now twist them, bear off 2 amps. Yeah, give me a ride.
That's open circuit, so now we'll go closed circuit and see. See what it does.
Come on, mate, trust it, you can do it.
Back on.
Is it a stand?
Stand wire.
You want a solid?
Woohoo!
Nice.
That's a good point. It's just a battery one, isn't it?
Yeah, I've got a little battery.
No, I used to have the same problem with a road bike. Every time I do some back wheel, I'm standing, and the just stand just juggling a little bit. Boom!
Cut your power. What happened, Sam?
Excessive speed, deep hole, motorcycle.
Crash. Well, it does look deep.
It is very deep. I was going good because I was over here, then the front tyre slipped off, and then I've gone down, and now I'm absolutely drenched.
Is the bike all right? You're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I mean, I know you're weird.
I'm just going to be...
That's gonna be cold.
I'm just freezing now.
Do you wanna push?
Kevin's foot.